25 seconds left in the game. Vancouver with a two-man advantage. Steps, plays the puck to the boards. Controlling it in the corner. To the left point. Weaver to the right point. Turns. Take the shot. Smith stopped it. Then got a whack it at Smith after the save. And they clear the puck out. There's only 8 seconds left in the game. Graves moving in. Back to Turns. Over to Weaver. Getting set. He shoots. It's blocked. The Islanders are one man out of the penalty box. And there it comes, the puck out. Right at the end of the game, some stick swinging in the area of the Islander goal crease. Harold Steps and Billy Smith have butted exchange. And the Islanders all crowd around Billy Smith to guide him off the ice as he got into a scrap with Harold Steps right at the end of the hockey game. In the third period, the Islanders outshot Vancouver 14-5. So in the game, the Islanders outshot the Canucks 43-26. New York winning it 5-2. In just a moment, our three-star selection.
Come on in, Bryan. Congratulations. Super game. Great game. Have a seat. Come into my parlor. Set this right here to the fly. Bryan, I think what I have to do is a one-minute scoring wrap, and then I have to throw it back to Montreal. And then if they come back to us for the Hockey Night in Canada control show, you and I are going to chat.
Okay. Just the Montreal game?
Yep. Can we fix that monitor so we can see it? Somebody's your score.
Yeah. Against Montreal.
Yep.
What score then?
I think that's 7-3. 7-3 for Chicago.
Oh, no.
All righty, sir. And then I throw it where, Ronnie?
Where's Steve going to throw it to, Ron?
And he said sell. Oh, jolly good. 2 minutes with Bryan. Lovely. We now have 2 minutes.
We don't have to rush through anything now.
Talk about the weather and how you're enjoying things on the coast. And
it's a long road trip for us. A lot of days off.
What's that, 9 games now? 9 games undefeated?
Geez, I'm not sure on that, but I know that's 3 out of the 5 that we won. And we want to get this total score.
Bryan, Bryan, right in the studio. Bryan in the studio.
Anything over now is great.
Okay, I'll hang on. I'm ready. Okay, stand by.
Stand by to cut the TV. Stand by, Steve. Don't bruise.
Surprise. A good game for a while in Montreal anyway, and we had an entertaining game here at the Pacific Coliseum in Vancouver, where the Vancouver Canucks were beaten 5-2 by the New York Islanders. And the big line of the Islanders, centered by Bryan Trottier, figured in 2 of those Islander goals. And Bryan, you were voted the game's second star. Congratulations on another fine effort. The Islanders continue to win on the road.
Yeah,
what's
we have
the secret?
Well, I think the big secret is we're getting a solid effort from everybody. We have 20 guys now that are going out there, and we're all on the one big highway heading to the ultimate goal, which is the first place in our league, and eventually keep the consistency going on to the playoffs.
I'm sure that some people suspected that after that big year you had last year, all of you on that big line of Bossy and Gillies and yourself, that perhaps there might be a letdown this year, but there hasn't been yet.
No, Well, thank goodness. But there have been a few injuries. Clarkie was injured at the beginning of the year. He had a little wrist trouble. And I ran into a shoulder injury about 2 weeks back. And so I missed about three games. Clarkie was playing with a wrapped-up wrist,